Let's consider the circuit such a way that there are two points. Point A and point B. And suppose I am considering some resistance named as R1 connected like this, one more resistance R2 like this, and let's have R3 like this. So whenever resistances are connected between two similar points, then I can say the connection given is a parallel connection. And the equivalent of resistance is given like this. The reciprocal of equivalent will be nothing but addition of reciprocals of all of them. So suppose I am having n number of resistors connected in parallel. So for this combination I can say the reciprocal of equivalent resistance will be nothing but addition of reciprocals of each of them. Suppose all of them are having the same value, which is nothing but R. I can very well say the equivalent resistor will be nothing but R divided by N, where I can say N is nothing but number of resistances in parallel. So as far as the structure is concerned, I can say if all the resistors are connected such a way that these two common points will remain intact, then all of them will be in parallel. But as far as electrical parameter is concerned, if I give the battery to this particular connection, I can say same voltage is applied to resistances that implies those resistances are in parallel. So here we have seen, as far as structure is concerned, if resistances are bounded by two points, then those resistances are in parallel. But at the same time, we have seen that whenever the same voltage is getting applied across them, then also we can say the resistances are in parallel. So here we have seen parallel combination of resistors. Thank you.